not all of Phil Jackson's players sparkled.
He is the worst NBA player I've ever seen close to the basket.
He is Ricky Blanton. Blanton stuffed by Pete. Chilcutt. Blanton with the whole lane open. Misses the wide off the glass. Blanton, check this out, misses even straight down the middle. Wow, even with Blanton, Bulls did win by 18. We'll stop ripping Ricky. He did score 4 points.